Merhaba sevgili izleyiciler, Lefke Avrupa Üniversitesi'nin televizyonu Layu TV'de karşınızdayız. Efendim bu hafta bir farklılık yapalım dedik çünkü uluslararası bir kampüste yaşıyoruz. Yurt dışından, her ülkeden öğrenci arkadaşlarımız var ve bu hafta size Jean ile bir sürpriz yaptık. Jean ne demek istersin?
Sevgili kardeşim. Bak bir dakika.
Okey. Sevgili izleyiciler.
Sevgili izleyiciler. Tamam bir dakika.
Kampüse sorduk.
Sevgili izleyiciler, kampüse sorduk programımızla yeniden karşınızdayız. How do you find Cyprus country and how do you find the people from Cyprus?
Cypriotic people are quite nice people. I was amazed to know that even in Cyprus, it's the lowest crime rate in whole world. So it is really great for our students. We can go anywhere, anytime, any place. So it's very quite nice living in Cyprus right here. And our university is mighty like good. It's very good.
I think the people are very friendly and very welcoming. They're very nice people.
Cyprus is good. It's good. It's a very good country. It's a little bit different from where I come from in Africa. Right, this place is beautiful in the terms of tourist attraction, like there are seas, the Mediterranean Sea, there are beaches, you know, such things is different from in Africa. So I like being in such an environment, you know, seeing the beautification, the mountains, the sea, it's something good, it's refreshing, you know. Yeah, it's something good. Yeah, I love Cyprus.
I was searching on internet and my one friend already studying here. That's why I asked to him, he said to me, and this is a good country, that's why I applied for it.
What do you like about the Cyprus people?
Cyprus people are really good because as compared to the different kinds of nation people, Cyprus people are good. But some kind of problem in Cyprus people, you can say that they are not kind-hearted.
So good. And so calm, and actually people are so kind, you know, and education is better than our country.
The environment is peaceful, yeah. It's calm and conducive, okay. Yeah.
Have you visited some other cities apart from Lefke?
Yeah, Guinea, it's nice, like Guinea is so nice.
How did you find the people from other cities compared to Lefke?
Amazing, because like they can speak good English, like they communicate better than people in Lefke.
Efendim bu hafta kampüsü sorduk programımızda sizlere sürpriz yaptık Jean ile. Şimdi kapanışı ona bırakıyorum.
We thank you so much for being with us in the program and we see you in the next program as well. Thank you.